news no one wants to hear. A case of mumps at Mililani High School. The school sent out a letter today saying someone came to campus while still infectious. The school says it's working with the Department of Health to address the situation. In just the last week, more than 24 people have contracted mumps, bringing the total number of people to 312 since the outbreak started in April.